Alright, here we go. You guys really like to follow all the way back to where I am, don't you? Alright, as long as I can lure one of you farther out than the other. Well, that's rough. You had titanite chunks on you. Nice to know. I still need a slab. Your buddy over there is the last one, too. One of you had a chunk on you. Let's use that real quick. Alright, shortcut first. Go down, use my souls. All that should do. Ah yeah, use the Estus. Could have at least put this shit closer. If they were gonna double bonfire this thing, could have at least put it closer. Alright, travel. Back to Firelink Shrine. For one more level up.
Farewell of me.
Another point in Dex. And give him the Estus shard.
Just good.
Still need to get a slab for that.
Be careful, I don't want it.
Let's see, 344. Oh no, Dragon Slayer or more. Armor. Oh shit, I'm a dumbass. Oh well, I'll just have to break these two into two halves. I accidentally started recording on the wrong thing, so I just have to set this into two different halves so I can make sure I don't overlap. That shouldn't be too hard. More work just to start another one in the middle of this. Up we go. Two brothers. I really don't want to climb back up here all the time, so let's do this quickly, Lothric.
dear. Another dogged contender. Welcome, unkindled one. Purloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire-linking curse, the legacy of lords, let it all fade into nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest.
I keep forgetting about his thrusts, but I know he can teleport. Fuck you. Now call your brother down here.
Sword of Lothric's prince. Rise if you would, for that is our curse.
Now he's ready to fucking fight. Holy shit, that was a bad play. Oof, that's too bad. Alright, that's all of them. Whew. Well, with that done, there's only three places left to go. The two DLCs, and the side boss.
Welcome, speak. Very then to take. Farewell, Ashen.
Thank you, ma'am.
Aha, so
Lothric's holy sword and Lorian's great sword. I'll take the great sword. I might not use it, but nice to have it in the collection. Alright. That all done. It's time to head over here. Oh wait, wrong place. I believe the route was across to the left. Yeah. Across and to the left so I can get to that. Oh, I accidentally jumped down. Didn't mean to. Yeah. I'll just run past most of them. They're not even that dangerous, to be honest. You guys can keep coming out if you want. I'm not dealing with you. I have somewhere to be. Yep, there it is. Down to the left. Tilt, jesters, jester menu, cheat. Think it should be on here. Path of the Dragon, yep. No? Oh, no, there it is. Nice, I'm here. Archdragon Peak. Where the snake people live. On how far they managed to build that structure down. No more bones in case you get tired and want to die and you want to go home. Broken elevator. There are a bunch of fireball breathing motherfuckers. Ring the bell. Damn, I double swigged. That's my bad. Alright, so these snake people are wannabe dragons, I believe, that have failed the transformation. There's our first bonfire. And this is where we'll be ending this episode, where we will be continuing onward into this place until we kill the person at the end. And we have to do the DLC afterwards. But for now, that'll be it. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I will see more good luck. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Any more markers around that can stick up my ass?